What was that?
Oh, I'm the Wooly Watson.
Well, you stay outside. The rest of you come in. Now, what was that you wanted?
Well, sir, my sister, Princess Arusia, has been kidnapped, and we're trying to locate her.
All right, come with me. Hey, Louis.
Yeah?
We got any footage on a Princess Arusia?
I don't know. What does she look like?
Well, probably like her brother sitting out there. Take a look. He's the one in the soldier suit.
Oh, yeah. I think I remember a kid that looks like that. Yeah, here she is, with the Katangs. I wondered what she was doing with them.
Well, according to her brother, she's been kidnapped.
Really? Well, this information ought to be worth something.
Okay, put the film on the machine. Now, everyone concentrate so that we may bring forth the mystical powers of communication. I said concentrate. Good, good. Everyone concentrate on where Princess Arusia could be. I see it now. Princess Arusia is being held by the flying Katangs.
What's that? A trapeze act?
But she's afraid of heights.
Pay attention. Look into the magic eye. High in the treacherous mountains, the ancient hard-to-find city provides the stronghold for the Katangs.
Treacherous mountains, hard-to-find city. That's where the...
From their mountain fortress, the evil Katangs maintain a constant vigil. With their many weapons and bat-like aircraft, they stand prepared to fend off an attack by even the strongest of foes.
Oh.
The Katangs' latest villainous act is to have carried out the successful kidnapping of the beloved Princess Arusia.
Look, look, there's my sister.
How do we get to the treacherous mountains?
To the northeast. But no one has ever been able to scale the treacherous mountains.
Thank you, wizard. Thank you. Oh, yes. Thank you again, sir.
I hope you find her.
Thank you, Wooly.
You take good care of that princess.
I will. Goodbye.
Phooey, I'll never get up to that ancient, hard-to-find city. You're no help at all.
Well, we've only been trying to climb these mountains for 2 weeks. Haven't you had enough yet?
Oh, all that treasure up there, and I can't get at it. It's Gimmick and those other guys. How did they get here anyway? They had the wrong map. What could have gone wrong? They'll fly right up to that hard-to-find city! Oh, they'll take every bit of that treasure!
They're landing!
There won't be anything left for me!
They're landing!
Why does it always have to happen to me?
They're landing.
Teddy, I'm glad you wanted me to make this root stew. I was beginning to think that maybe you didn't like it.
Oh, not at all. I think it might come in very handy.
Yeah, we're ready to cast off.
Hurry up, Albie.
Come on now, let's find that treasure.
Look, there's a guard over there.
Yeah, let's get him.
Okay, but be quiet.
Oh, my.
We got him.
Boy, he's strong.
Pull his helmet off. Keep him from yelling.
Here's the rope. Tie him up.
There it is. That's the building that was in the wizard's pictures. That's where they took my sister. Okay, let's go. Look, there she is.
Shh. We've been ordered to take her out of here.
Just who ordered you to take her?
It was...
Get him!
What's going on in here?
Nothing. I just dropped something.
Well, keep it down. I was winning that hand.
Oh, Aaron! Aaron, you've come to rescue me!
Aruzia, are you all right?
Oh, yes, I'm fine now that you're here.
I came as soon as I could.
I knew you would. I never once gave up hope.
I wouldn't have made it if it weren't for my friends. We'd better leave, Prince Aaron, before we're discovered. Grubby, get another helmet. Grubby, I think I know this place. It looks like the shrine on the map.
Golly, I think you're right.
Look! It's the other half of the medallion. Look, it fits perfectly. Only the pure of spirit may find the treasure of knowledge.
Going. And what are those things they're carrying?
Well, I don't know, Twig, but I see where they're running from, and it looks like that building on the map.
You're right, Albie. That's where the treasure's supposed to be. Oh, yippee! Oh, I'm rich! I'm rich! I'm rich!
Uh-oh, we've been discovered. More fuel.
Uh-oh, here come those airplanes.
They're shooting at us. Get down, Aruzia.
Okay.
We have to get out of range of those weapons.
Oh, no. We're not going anywhere now. We'll be pulled back to the city.
Grubby, bring on the root stew.
Okay, but this seems like a strange time to be having breakfast.
Put a spoonful of the stew right in this sling.
Okay. Good shooting, Teddy. You got him.
Look at that.
The one on the left port side.
Give me some of that stuff, Grubby.
That's some shooting.
They're going to launch more planes.
Hey, there's Wooly. And I thought no one could climb the treacherous mountains. Get him, Wooly. An airplane's coming at us from the left.
Give me some more root stew.
Good shot, right in the propeller. He's going down.
More stew, Grubby! More stew, Grubby!
Oh, no. We're all out of stew.
What do we do? I don't know. Princess?
Yes, I guess we took care of those Gatangs.
Well, Teddy, maybe you don't like the taste of my root stew, but you did find something that it was good for.
Yeah, you're right, Grubby. It worked very well. I think we should all be proud of ourselves, especially you, Wooly.
Indeed. What can we ever do to repay you?
Oh, I've already been paid. I got to see a real live princess!
Hey, Teddy, there sure was a lot of treasure up there in that shrine.
Yes, there was.
And what do you suppose these things are?
I don't know, Grubby. But somehow, I think they're more important than all that treasure.
I think you're right, Teddy.
Only the pure of spirit may find the treasure of knowledge. It's as though whoever left this message wanted us to take these crystals. And I think that what we will learn from these crystals will make all that treasure look like just an illusion.
Come on, LB. Give me a hand.
I still can't figure out why those guys left all this treasure here. How could those things they were carrying be more important than this treasure?
What? Where did it go? Oh, no!
Let's meet a lovely princess and stand before a king. Let's dream a great adventure and let us live that magic dream. And if our dream's a good one, and if we see the wondrous dream we dream tonight someday just might come true.